Onward and upward we go.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Next time, buy something, eh?
Back into the controls. Why do I have TMP ammo when I don't have a TMP? Fully loaded.
Be careful.
I wonder what I'm about to fight. Those don't combine together, okay?
Leon!
But I don't have that gun anymore.
Pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Crush your enemies?
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. You should know your way.
Okay, don't run. Why am I not running? Ooh, you got something on your back there. Why? I was hitting the fucking run button, game. Phase one done. Oh, you throw two, huh? That was fair. I wish I didn't have that out. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Wow. That was bullshit what just happened to me. I got hit, then knocked into fire and couldn't recover in time.
Be careful.
Should have known you were one of the bugs.
I hit B. Can I not get stuck on bullcrap, please? Okay, I hit the trigger thing, but whatever, game, if you insist. I hit the wrong button there, that's the only reason. Okay. Going better this time.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Yeah, I timed that bad. Crap, crap, crap! Fucking gun wasn't reloaded. That attack is so fucking bullshit. Run! Not fucking again, game. God damn it. fucking reload the goddamn gun, Leon. Jesus fucking Christ. Hitting the button to run, and no, I'm just gonna casually walk a little bit faster.
Leon, quick! This place is coming down!
Give my regards to your god.
Okay, that fight could have gone better.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
You have another first aid spray, at least. I saw something. Nothing. Okay. Castle time.
You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Why is that not making a... I hope you feel better, Shadow Spectre. I don't know why the, my computer didn't make the alert sound for some odd reason. And I don't know why. And we'll do the hydrate, though. Hydrate for mass extensions events in D&D, yes.
Actually, just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley.
Luis, you just... file. Whatever. Yeah.
Welcome. Got some rare things
Lactail.
On sale, stranger.
Compact all high performance. No, I like my
shape, I assure you.
Broken butterfly. Ooh. At the Magnum. That I can't afford. Magnum ammo.
You get some bang for your buck. My molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? You're valuable, thank you.
I don't need that.
Oh, well.
I don't have a submachine gun. Want to get that as soon as
there's 30. Some things money can't buy.
30. Wow.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I can't afford it.
That cash in your comeback anytime.
Ha ha!
Oh, nothing but the welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck.
No, I gotta buy you.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space. I see you have an eye for things.
I want me my magnum.
This is Will, free of charge. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Will that be all, then? Your weapons are in good hands.
That's what I was afraid of, though.
I'll see you right. Nope.
17 gunpowder. I do need some of this, though.
Get yourself killed now.
Go there.
Huh. Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Hooray!
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better. Give me some space.
Okay. What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Come on!
Hang on.
Yeah. knife.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Should have switched to my rifle. That probably would have been better, but oh well. Still got the fancy vases you can break, huh? Good. You got a helmet. That actually surprised me. And I knew it was coming, but it surprised me. At least they're not trebuchets. There this time.
I think that was my last one.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Sorry, must have slipped.
Excuse me, game. Oh, I don't suplex them anymore. One.
It's locked.
Bye bye. Can I shoot this one now? Oh, she just jumps down on her own. And raise the cannon. Okay, that was fair. That was totally fair. And not this time. Really? Those things reset, huh? Great.
Out of the way.
I'll shoot this one easier this time.
Close.
Knock it off, okay. Asshole. Yeah, not this time. Yeah, blue medallions. Elegant bangle. Well, that made it easy.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Firing again. It's open. Go.
Come on, group up a few more people. No, music stopped. I think we're good. I didn't walk into an trebuchet shot or catapult shot there. Don't have the treasure map yet, so I don't want to potentially miss anything. Powder.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Well, look at you, mate. What can I interest you in? All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing.
Do I want that one?
I'll buy almost anything.
Yeah, let's go with the stingray.
Thank you. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
No, I actually don't have space for this. So I'm gonna stick with the other one.
All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assure you. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads! Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Well, that was just a waste of time.
Anything else, though?
No, that is the better modifier, so I'm gonna do that instead.
Get yourself kit. Welcome. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Let's dazzle. Max your power out.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. Mold, there you are. As you come back any time.
It looks like I didn't miss anything, but there's a bunch in here.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon.
Good old Ramon.
To get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, girl must be ours.
How about no?
The girl has the very source. Your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then you will comply. Yes?
Never.
They made him creepy in this game.
Lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
So sorry.
How dare you just run by me?
Keep coming.
Leon, watch out!
Oh. There's some behind me right now, isn't there? Where did you just magically come from? Fancy new key I need here, I guess. Not yet. I want to explore around here a little first. Obviously, you come back to this room a few times.
Won't open. Over here.
Okay.
Might as well pop her over to get that door unlocked.
I'm counting on you.
It's open.
Good work.
Screw your fancy jewelry. Or jewelry, pottery. Wasn't done looking in here yet, so let's go back. See? See, this is why I came back. Elegant perfume bottle. I'm guessing, yep.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
I know what I'm about to fight. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement, the sound of nails clawing at the stone walls, the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the many unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon... Oh, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened to him. Happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow. Go far away. The voice cannot reach my ears.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Light is lost. Oh, pretty.
Thank you.
Now there's an achievement for beating this guy with just the knife. Okay, game. Okay, game. It gave me the prompt, but you don't get me the... That was dumb. Where was the prompt that time, huh? Dead. Where was the prompt? How many knife slashes does this guy take? Okay, I don't know how you knew I was there. There we go. I wanted to do that the first time through. And I got rid of a couple of my, my knives. That I don't really care about. Okay, whatever. I tried. Yeah, there must be a floor above me I don't see yet.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Treasure's in here.
Well, for now.
I need to waste a bullet on this thing. I really need to waste a bullet on that thing. Rusted goes there, obviously. Gunpowder. I saw that. I want that herb. Golden go here then.
By shooting them.
Okay, I see what it's doing now. Okay.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
That's right, there we go.
Guess you were right.
and Granada.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Yeah, but we got an access ladder now. So I need Snake. And is it this one? Let's find out. Yep.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Are you kidding me? Seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Golden hourglass.
Why not treat?
Everything's just sell.
A selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Selling only.
I'll buy almost anything, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty good as new.
That took a lot.
There you are, as you wished. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Sure, let's max that out so it's maxed out.
We'll come back anytime.
Come on.
Okay.
World high and mighty Salazar stood.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh, so you don't hack my system anymore, huh?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing. Coming to... Gallon Knight protects the princess bear.
I have to go, so that's not where I'm going to go.
It's locked.
Parasites and their ecology, volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. This is base knowledge among most biologists, but not much known about how they... parasites do it. Fallen has listed several such parasites. Yeah, that one. Once the larva of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs the top of the plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible, the intention of being eaten. The larva of this parasite makes its home inside the brain of a fish such as a yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infested, the fish will make its way up to the water surface where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. I've seen pictures of that one. It's disturbing looking. This parasite's spodocytes develop in the snail's eye stalks, where they pulsate like worms after the snail's behavior forces it to move to the top of a plant to make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult.